That man is working in a pickle factory. His daily job is using a hammer to cast out mouses. Each time, if he kills 10 mouses, he can get $5. Face the attack of the mouses, he gradually stands back. As a result, right at that time, the pickle factory is sealed off. No one detects that he was fallen into it. The man, therefore, has to stay here with those pickles. Do you think that he will die in there? But you can't imagine what will happen. Time passes, everything changes. 100 years later, there are two boys making their toys stuck in this factory. They are forced to open the pickle tank. The man wakes up after 100 years sunk with pickles magically. His appearance doesn't change. In front of numerous questions from reporters, scientists persuade everyone. However, the man can't feel comfortable. The world with him now is really strange. Everything is not the same as the past. His beloved wife died 80 years ago. He can't control his own emotion. Fortunately, he received a good news. They found that there is one of his relatives still alive. It is his nephew, but now, he is the same age as him. The man immediately comes and hugs him as soon as he sees him. The buildings, the transportations, everything are really unfamiliar with him. With the taxi he used to know, he intends to punch the driver. His nephew takes him to his house, introduces him all the modern devices. When he looks at a water filter, he is surprised. At his times, it was really expensive. 100 years ago, water, come to buy water. Hi guys, do you want to buy water? Just $5 for each. His nephew takes his grandfather to go around the city. He has a chance to eat what he's never eats, see Cooper that he never sees before. He wonders what his nephew job is. He tells him about his job, the applications he has done. This is the invention he used 5 years to create. This app is used to scan the product's codes to read the good and bad reviews of them. When he looks at the pictures on the wall, he asks why there is no family ones. The nephew gives him an album, introduces the family members for him. Except his wife, he doesn't know anyone. He wants to come to his wife's grave to say goodbye to her. In front of the grave, everything makes him amazed. It is covered by glasses and turned into a landfill. There is a signboard to prevent the light. Suddenly, the rubbish heap fell into her tomb. He quickly cleans it and bursts into tears. Together with his nephew, he says goodbye to his wife. Right now, a truck prepares to pull down the signboard. Can't stand it, 1 vs 5, he knocks them down. As a result, he and his nephew are sent to prison. After being released, they came home and argued about the problems related to the tomb. He thinks that his nephew didn't protect the grave and the glory of family. He was so angry. He chooses to leave and decides to make pickles to prove himself. He uses the easiest way to create the most delicious flavor. He has sunk in a pickle tank for 100 years. He decides to make pickle by himself. However, because he doesn't have money, he can't buy cucumbers at the supermarket. He has to find them in the landfill. Finally, he finds two packages of them and unused components. He makes a small cart, collects unused bottles, cleans them to make pickles. He puts cucumbers and salt into a bottle, looks at the sky and waits for the rain to fill it. He believes that it will completely succeed. No pain, no gains. They are loved by public. It becomes popular in the internet. Even the television station comes and interview him. His nephew can't believe what is happening. Because of his grandfather, he was put in the detention. Moreover, he calls down that his applications can't sell, even pick a quarrel with him. Since he is a stupid man, he can't bear it. Hello, is it medical health center? I want to lodge a complaint. The hygiene staff comes immediately and wants him to stop selling his products. They also want to confiscate all pickles and fine him. People starts to sneer at his products and criticize them. After seeing this, his nephew is fully satisfied. Two old customers find him and wish to help him. They tell him to choose a team so that the interns can come and work with him. They don't need salaries, they just need experience. To him, this is really advantageous. Under his enthusiastic instruction, pickles have become a high-quality product. Pickles become best-seller ones again with the help of the interns. One more time, he is recognized. Finally, he earns enough money he needs. He pulls the signboard in front of his wife's grave down. When the nephew sees the news about pickles of his grandfather in the internet, even some investors are interested in them. He is very uncomfortable. This is the man who was sunk in the pickle tank for 100 years. Once again, he is recognized by the public and offered to be invested by other companies. They even do not want him to work because they are afraid that he will surpass them. After his success, he comes back to his nephew's house. However, the nephew is more and more unpleasant. He introduces him to Twitter, seduces him to update shocking posts in the internet. Being fraud, he is extremely angry. He determines to revenge him. He finds his assistant, have her to help him express what he really wants to say on Twitter. Feeling a little bit worried, she still accepts it. In the early morning, everyone protests together. Really, he makes them do that. Can't stand this pressure, the assistant joins with them. Related to his speech, a reporter comes. Now, all over the world, discuss what he spoke. He becomes more and more famous. In a debate stage, a nephew pretends to be an audience to give him a difficult question, which is related to Jesus as he knows he can't answer that. It's true, he is criticized by all this country. All citizens protest, even claim to dispossess his recognition, his ID card. He breaks the glass, runs to his nephew's house, begs him to help to escape to his hometown, Canada. They cross the border illegally, across a grassland. The nephew falls, so the grandfather looks after him carefully. At night, when it is snowy, they hug and help each other. As a result, on the way to escape, the nephew realizes his fault. He recalls what he did with his grandfather. Hearing it, the man is so angry that he punches him, shaves his beard. The unconscious nephew is detected by police. They think that he is his grandfather and take him to the old town that he used to live. The grandfather comes back to his nephew's house, open the album. There is a paintball on the floor, which makes him realize he is false. In fact, his nephew always tries his best due to the family pride. When the nephew runs to the old town, it is a very strange place. He really regrets what he did. No matter what happened, he is still his grandfather. He cries. Right now, the grandfather also comes to his old place, finds his nephew, says moving words that make the cold weather melt. He's very proud of his inferior. In the end, together, they cooperate to make pickles more and more popular. They look at each other, smile and start to create his pickles world again.